Hello, Jolie. Hello, Mother.
I'm still pregnant.
Okay, we'll look at Jolie.
Yeah.
Jolie, what do you have to say? Anything, Jolie?
She's not talkative today. She's very sleepy today. Because it's hot.
Okay, time to watch the Preakness. You do? Don't tell me.
It can if it's designed by the world. In the mine.
Oh, we got.
In the gate.
Jolie, you watching?
And
they're off, Jolie.
It's off to a good beginning. Little
where are you? Oh, there you are. You missed the start of the Preakness. Yes. Oh, Jolie, you watching the race? I wasn't even close. Look at Smarty Jones. Looks like he's going to win the Triple Crown. Jolie, are you excited? Wow. Jolie, who's that in the mirror? Jolie, who's that? Jolie.
Yeah, you're right. A lot of misconceptions come from the gamblers.
I've been trying all over.
Thank you, Fred.
Thanks, Donna. And why would a guy bring a horse here who is coming off a 10th place finish in the Kentucky Derby, 16 1/4 lengths, 8 starts? Well, trainer Paul Greeley is
so
not
cute because I can get her face in the mirror there.
Oh, you like
that. Get that.
My God, in the video.
Yeah,
Jolie, look at yourself in the mirror.
I talked with Greeley this morning. He said two other factors played in there. Borrego generally is a horse that does not like to train, but on the Monday after the Derby, when he took.
This is Jolie in the morning. She's just. Poo poo, quite a pleasure. Hi, Jolie. Hi. She waved hello. Hi. Hi. This is what I get to wake up to every day. I'm gonna feed you soon. But you're just laying here having so much fun. Under your mobile. See, there's the mobile. Well, she's not paying attention to it right now. Hi. Are you a gorgeous child? Yes. Yes, you are. Hi. Thank you. That's Jolie's toy. I hear it rattle sometimes. See? And that's how I know that she's stirring. But she just plays in her crib. She doesn't cry poo-poo. That's my no jinxing it word, poo-poo. Said it all throughout my pregnancy with you. And I got lucky. You're my cuteness. You're my cuteness. We're gonna get you a toupee for the back of your head. Alright, I'm gonna shut this off now, finish my coffee, and I'll be feeding you in a few minutes. Alright? Oh, you're so cute. I love you. This is Jolie attempting to roll over, I think. Put her on her tummy. And she's starting to lay down in that I'm going to roll over position. Up. Oh, now she's getting up again. Oh, come on, Jolie. You can do it. Come on, Jolie. Look at that bald spot on the back of your head. You need a toupee. Yeah. Come on, Jolie. You can do it. You lift your head very well now. Jolie. Very strong. Is that a cute girl or what? You can roll over, I know you can. Look at that. Frustrated. Are you going to sleep now? Oh.
16. Boy, how did you manage to take over this game offensively for the Pacers?
I mean, I was just waiting, you know, waiting to see.
Now it's more of a whine than a laugh. Yeah, we're so proud of Rob. Yes, we're very proud. Very, very proud. Oh, don't shake her like that.
She likes it.
That's me? That's mommy in the mirror? Jolie and mommy. Jolie and mommy.
Jolie.
She loves the mirror.
But to win the championship, the star has got to be starred. And Kevin Garnett was the best player on the floor tonight, he showed it. Now, I got to say this other thing. Chris Webber gets an unfair rap in Sacramento. See Webb play some ball tonight. Those guys in Sacramento got to start out the worst pace for Stojakovic been this entire series, but I think they just see where the bad ref sometimes, and that's not fair.
Page, 8 points on 3 out of 12 in decisive game 7, Jeff.
You know, what you saw, you know, I remember last year, myself, Magic, Charles sitting here, and we were critiquing.
Was I?
Yeah, well, you were here.
We never had to talk to white guy.
Yeah, but we were critiquing.
Sure, we got another one tonight.
We were critiquing, though.
Jolie, does that taste good?
She's eating it like it's a sandwich.
Does it taste good, Jolie? Is that good?
In that role. This year, being an MVP, you see that he wanted to make the play. Like a lot of young players think that we have to score. Now, you don't have to score, but you have to make the play. Sometimes to make the play, it is scoring, which it was for him. But he wasn't reluctant down the stretch. This is a different year. And this is a different Minnesota thing.
And with Doug Collins again, we go
back
when the night began. Kevin Garnett needs to have his fingerprints all over this game. 32 points. 20-